Where is Thumpkin? Where is Thumpkin? Here am I, here am I. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Pointer? Where is Pointer? Here am I, here am I. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Tall Man? Where is Tall Man? Here am I, here am I. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Ringman? Where is Ringman? Here am I, here am I. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Small Man? Where is Small Man? Here am I, here am I. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away.
Hey-dee-ho, the great big elephant is so slow. Hey-dee, hey-dee-ho, the elephant is so slow. He swings his trunk from side to side as he takes the children for a ride. Hey-dee, hey-dee-ho, the elephant is so slow.
Lucy Locket wrote a letter, and on the way she dropped it. Someone came and picked it up and put it in her pocket. It wasn't you, and it wasn't you, and it wasn't you. It was you.
I love little pussy. Her coat is so warm. And if I don't hurt her, she'll do me no harm. I'll not pull her tail. Pussy and I together will play.
She'll sit by my side and I'll give her some food. And she'll like me because I am gentle and good.
One, two, three, four, five. Catching fish is all alive. Why did you let him go? Because he bit my finger so. One, two, three, four, five. Catching fish is all alive. Why did you let him go? Because he bit my finger so. Ouch! What are little boys made of? What are little boys made of? Frogs and snails and puppy dogs' tails. Of that are little boys made of. Of that are little boys made of. And what are little girls made of? What are little girls made of? Sugar and spice and all things nice. Of that are little girls made of. Of that are little girls made of.
A froggy water wooing
go. Hi-ho, said Roily, a froggy would a woo and go. Whether his mother would let him or no, whether roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hi-ho, said Anthony Roily. Oh, where have you been, Billy boy, Billy boy? Where have you been, charming Billy? I have been to seek a wife. She's the idol of my life. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother. Did she bid you to come in, Billy boy, Billy boy? Did she bid you to come in, charming Billy? Yes, she bid me to come in. She's a dimple on her chin. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother. Can she bake a cheery pie, Billy boy, Billy boy? Can she bake a cheery pie, charming Billy? She can bake a cheery pie, quick's a cat can wink her eye. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, knock at the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, a good fat hen. 11, 12, who will delve? Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns, hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Do ye ken John Peel with his coat so grey? Do ye ken John Peel at the break of day? The cry of his horn brought me from my bed, and the fox from his lair in the morning. For the sound of his horn brought me from my bed, and the cry of the hounds which he oft times led. Peel's view, hello, would awaken the dead, or the fox from the lair in the morning. Bye, baby bunting, father's gone a-hunting, mother's gone a-milking, sister's gone a silking, and brother's gone to buy a skin to wrap the baby bunting in. Simple Simon met a pieman going to the fair. Said Simple Simon to the pieman, let us taste your ware. Said the pieman unto Simon, show me first your penny. Said Simple Simon to the pieman, indeed I have not any. Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod one night sailed off in a wooden shoe, sailed on a river of crystal light into a sea of dew. "Where are you going, and what do you wish?" the old moon asked of the three.
"We have come to fish for the herring fish that live in this beautiful sea. Nets of silver and gold have we," said Wynken, Blynken, and Nod.
The old moon laughed and sang a song as they rocked in the wooden shoe, and the wind that sped them all night long ruffled the waves of dew. The little stars were the herring fish that lived in that beautiful sea. "Now cast your nets wherever you wish. Never afeard are we," so cried the stars to the fishermen three, Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. All night long their nets they threw to the stars in the twinkling foam. Then down from the skies came the wooden shoe, bringing the fishermen home. 'Twas all so pretty a sail, it seemed as if it could not be, and some folks thought 'twas a dream they'd dreamed of sailing that beautiful sea. But I shall name you the fishermen three, Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. Wynken and Blynken are two little eyes, and Nod is a little head, and the wooden shoe that sailed the skies is a wee one's trundle bed. So shut your eyes while mother sings of wonderful sights that be, and you shall see the beautiful things where the old shoe rocked the fishermen three, Wynken, Blynken, and Nod. Trot, 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 go and never stop. Where it's smooth and where it's stony, trot along my little pony, go and never stop. Trot, 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 trot. Hey, 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 go along, I say. Do not kick and never stumble, do not turn and never crumble, go along, I say. Hey, 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 hey. Jump, 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 do not hit that stump. Never will I cease to ride you till I'm farther, yet I'll drive you till I say let's stop. Jump, 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 jump. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread, and whipped them all soundly, and sent them to bed. The man in the moon came down too soon and asked the way to Norwich. He went by the south and burned his mouth for eating cold plum porridge. Pot 9 days old. Some like it hot, some like it cold, some like it in the pot 9 days old. Peas pudding hot, peas pudding cold, peas pudding in the pot 9 days old. Rub-a-dub-dub, three men in a tub. And who do you think they be? The butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker. Turn 'em out, knaves all three. My uncle has a cuckoo clock to tell us of the time. He pops out of his little house and always sings this rhyme. Cuckoo, cuckoo. The cuckoo says it's 2 o'clock. He's telling us the time. My uncle has a cuckoo clock to tell us of the time. He pops out of his little house and always sings this rhyme. Cuckoo, 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 cuckoo. The cuckoo says it's 4 o'clock. He's telling us the time. My uncle has a cuckoo clock to tell us of the time. He pops out of his little house and always sings this rhyme. Cuckoo, cuckoo. The cuckoo says it's 2 o'clock. He's telling us the time. My uncle has a cuckoo clock to tell us of the time. He pops out of his little house and always sings this rhyme. Cuckoo, 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 cuckoo. The cuckoo says it's 4 o'clock. He's telling us the time. Where, oh, where is my little dog gone? Where, oh, where can he be? With his ears cut short and his tail cut long, where, oh, where is he? Oats, peas, beans and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans and barley grow. Can you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans and barley grow? Waiting for a partner, waiting for a partner. Hop in the ring and choose one in while we all gaily dance and sing. Thus the farmer sows a seed, thus the farmer sows a seed. Stamps his foot and claps his hands and turns around and views the land. Oats, peas, beans and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans and barley grow. Can you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans and barley grow? A-hunting we will go, a-hunting we will go. Hi-ho the deary-o, a-hunting we will go. To market, to buy a fat pig. Home again, chickadee jig. To market, to buy a fat hog. Home again, chickadee jog. Kookaburra sits in the old gum tree. Merry, merry king of the bush is he. Laugh, kookaburra, laugh. Kookaburra gay your life must be. Kookaburra sits in the old gum tree. Merry, merry king of the bush is he. Laugh, kookaburra, laugh. Kookaburra gay your life must be. Row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life was but a dream.
Jack Sprat could eat no fat, his wife could eat no lean, and so between them both, you see, they licked the platter clean.
Handy Spandy Jack a Dandy loves plum cake and sugar candy. He bought some at a grocer's shop, and out he came, hop, hop, hop.